Without being obvious, look over there.
Where?
The three girls inside the umbrella.
Wow.
What should we do?
There are naked women on the beach.
Topless.
What?
What he means is they're not naked, just topless.
You're lifeguards, right?
Right.
Do something about it. It's bothering my family. I've got young children, for goodness sake. It's not right.
Kids don't seem to be too bothered.
It is illegal here, isn't it?
We're not sure. We're checking on that.
Well, I expect you to deal with this. This is a public nuisance.
Yes, ma'am.
Treat this as a formal complaint.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
You're welcome, ma'am. All right. What are we gonna do?
I think you should tell them to cover up or go to that nude beach.
There's a nude beach?
Yeah.
On Oahu?
Pretty sure.
Well, I didn't know that.
Oh my God. We're stretching.
You know what? I bet you those girls are from France.
French girls.
Gotta be.
You know, I bet you're right. Okay, we're gonna have to deal with this problem head on.
Let's go.
His sister's been a formal complaint. We need to get their names, where they're staying.
Right, give them directions to that nude beach.
Directions? We'll take them out there.
Lifeguards, that's the least we can do. Oh, and don't start any of your Mr. Charming routines, okay?
What?
Yeah, you. This is business. I'll do the talking.
You gotta help it, Sharice. She's got her foot in the reef and she's running out of air.
Where?
There, the diving marker out there.
All right, stay here.
Careful next time, okay?
Good job out there.